and I've been there once before. Metal detecting. That's where I got the reading glasses and that coin spill. Anyway, so here's the video. Check it out. Right. Back at this huge park. The schools. Really old one over there. See the little chimney stack. Sun's behind it. Maybe not. Let's see. Just a row of trees. I'll show that video. Boom. That tree over there is where I was last time for an hour. Found the glasses. Coin spills. Oh, we'll get to it. See what we can find this time. I'm gonna head down this way, I think. Oh, hi. Hi, puppy. Oh, not yet. Found a lucky bottle cap. It's a bottle cap. Alright. Not like right on the surface. There. Oh yeah. Like a dime. Right. I don't think that's silver, but I'll take a dime. That's it. Mm-hmm.
it is. You see it? Do you? Do you see it? Hey, Stan. Stan. Do you see it? Right there. Is it clad penny? I guess it's clad penny. Will Mother Nature clean it? Will Mother Nature clean it? Yeah, clad penny. I'll take it.
No arrows today, Karen. Better check my hole.
Dime?
Let's see what we got.
Oh, I saw it.
It's a quarter. Like it. Take it. Clad quarter. Bing bing. Check the hole.
Full tap.
Gotta dig them.
There it is. That's another dime.
I don't want to go home. Still on. Well, battery and weapon. Guys, I didn't get very far in here.
Let's go get pizza. All right. Look at those coins.